Hey there, everyone. Thanks for joining us here on ClickOrlando.com. News 6 Plus and the Pinpoint Weather app. It was a scorcher out there today with the humidity factoring into temperatures hitting the mid to lower 90s, making it feel like the upper 90s and triple digits. We did get a little bit of rain across, I would say, north and central portions of Marion County. Some of it did drift into western Orange.